morning to ye, Mr. McLaren.
Well, good day to ye, Sandy.
And a good morning to your two bunny daughters.
Aye.
Good morning.
Ye and young Charlie Dalrymple are getting married this evening, aren't you, Miss Chin?
Aye, Stuart.
I'm glad tis a lad as fine as Charlie.
Aye, Sandy.
Ye must be happy as a lark in the glen.
Aye, Stuart.
As you see, Jean is a wee bit short of words today.
Father says I shouldn't talk too much. He says when I speak, I sound so happy, he finds it annoying.
Friends, Mr. Lundy has written upon this parchment a few reminders.
Aye.
This is the second day of our blessing, and this is to remind ye of what we have agreed to accomplish.
Aye.
And so I'll hang it in the square, as I told Mr. Lundy I would.
Hello, Harry.
Hello, Jean.
How are ye today?
Well, how do you expect me to be? This is your wedding day, isn't it?
Well, I'm truly sorry.
Well, Dinnerby, if anybody's going to pity me, let it be me. Trapped forever without you in this peasant village.
Oh, Fiona, I feel so sorry for him.
I know, darling.
Come, Jean. You'll stay with your father today.
Aye.
And ye, Fiona, you'll be certain to buy all that's needed for the wedding supper.
I will, Father.
Aye. Remember, just what's needed. My aim at this occasion is to be hospitable, not philanthropic.
Good morning, Fiona.
Hello, Meg. A jug of cream, please.
Is this for the wedding tonight?
Aye.
Fiona, when are you going to think about marriage for yourself?